Now then, everybody, the place I'm going to visit today, I originally spotted from space. Or more accurately, I spotted it whilst looking at East Lothian on Google Earth. You know how you zoom in. And this place, Amisfield Walled Garden, looked particularly intriguing. It had a really interesting rectangular shape and looked like it got some really interesting things going on inside it. And I'd never heard of it before. And it's only about 10 miles away from where I lived. So it's like a secret garden right in the middle of East Lothian. Fancy joining me for a little look round? Welcome to Rog Vlog. Before we go inside the garden, let's have a wander round the perimeter. Now, Amisfield Walled Garden dates back to 1783, and it's surrounded, as you would expect for a walled garden, I guess, by walls. And at each corner, there's a bothy, like a miniature castle tower. And we're just coming to the end of one of the corners of the rectangle now. So let's just go round this corner. Yep, you can see the little tower just there. And then, of course, ahead of us is one of the other lengths of wall. Well, I've walked all the way round the outside now and seen all four of the corners and the little towers at each corner. Time, I think, to go inside the garden. Looks like they've got some plants for sale here. Well, it looks like there's quite a lot to see. Sensory gardens, education building, apple walk, maze, hornbeam walk, biodiversity meadow, heritage orchard, greenhouse, winter garden, and vegetable beds. So what to do first? I suppose we could go down through the centre, or we could walk around the outside first. I think we'll walk around the outside first. So we're in the first week of June here, so lots to see, lots of flowers blooming, lots of greenery. It's been raining a lot recently, so everything should be looking really lush and pretty. Actually, I think we'll go down this way. I've just spotted something that looks rather interesting. Oh, look at this, it's really pretty. Well, that was the sensory garden with its pretty little fountain. Let's go over here where I believe there is a maze. This is a great view from one of the corners. Remember, each corner has one of those little sort of turret type things, from one end to the other. So right at the other end of the square, you can see the other turret. And this looks like a maze in its growth phase. Well, at the moment, the hedges of the maze are actually quite low. But give it a couple of years when the hedges have grown higher and you'll be able to go in there and you'll be able to get lost in there. As I said earlier, I've never heard of this place until I'd spotted it from space. And it looks like nobody else has heard of this place either, because apart from me and a few of the gardeners, there's nobody else here at all. What a beautiful, quiet place to come for a walk around on a beautiful day. Let's have a closer look at one of these corner turrets. Feel the power of history. The gardens are maintained by a team of local volunteers, and for what I've seen today and how beautiful this place is, they are doing an absolutely cracking job. Oh, do you know, I think I need to have a sit down for a moment. It's a lot hotter today than I thought it was, but do you know what? I've just spotted something else. I think we should go and have a look. I really love some of the landscaping here. To say this is a work in progress, they're doing a really good job. This is the centre of the garden. I guess it's like the centre of a clock or the centre of a wheel, with pathways going out to the edges like spokes. This is what caught my attention from when I was sitting down. Looks like some sort of kite on a pole. Yeah, a kite on a pole, just waiting for the wind to catch it.
So there it goes.
This top part of the garden, well, I say top part, I don't know which way I'm facing, actually. Could be north, south, east, west, for all I know. Less going on here, so I think they're probably working out what to do with this section of the garden. Well, isn't it amazing that such a beautiful place can exist within 10 miles, and I never even knew it was here. Amisfield Walled Garden is absolutely gorgeous. So if you're out and about in East Lothian and you're near Haddington, check out the map. Look for Amisfield Walled Garden. It's well worth a visit. It'll take you about an hour to walk around the place, especially if you go up and down each of the spokes from the centre to the walls, and you go around the outside of the walls, on both sides of the walls, of course. You'll get a bit of exercise, you'll see some fabulous flowers, some beautiful scenery, and it's just gorgeous. And of course, you'll be supporting the local community. If you enjoyed the video, please do consider subscribing to my YouTube channel, and go on, give this video a bit of a thumbs up. Until the next video, remember, there's always something to see, so get out there and find it.